Welcome to the biggest collaboration in YouTube history. All collaborations. Aamir Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Virat Kohli to one side. Karan Singh Magic and Suhani Shah have finally come together to read each other's minds. And Suhani Shah has forgotten to put her phone on silent. Because she thinks this collaboration क्या है कोई और होता है इस जगह कोई और यूट्यूबर बैठा होता सोहानी का फोन साइलेंट होता फ्लाइट मोड पे होता मुझे डांट पड़ रही होती बट नो
गाइस हम तो करण के घर के बेसमेंट में हैं जहाँ पे कोई नेटवर्क नहीं है लाइक देयर जीरो नेटवर्क कोई फोन नहीं आ सकता कोई कुछ नहीं कर सकता
बजा ना आया ना कुछ नोटिफिकेशन आई थी बट एनीवे दैट्स तो सोहानी शाह आपने कुछ सेटअप नहीं करा बट जेन्युइनली व्हाट आई प्लान्ड व्हाट आई वांट टू शो यू इज आई होप this is something that you haven't seen before.
Oh, really?
Hopefully. Wow. Because I'm hoping that you like it. I'm hoping that aapko maza hai, isn't it? And it's all down to this. Like, a lot of my videos have this horrible question mark. And don't use your powers to try to figure out what's in there actually.
I'm not doing.
What I want you to do is hold your hand out and put your other hand on top of this. And what we're going to do is you're going to try to find. You're going to form an image in your head about whatever is happening. So take a deep breath in and out.
Wait, this is so weird. I feel on the other side
of the table. Welcome.
Like, okay, now I feel how people feel. Like, yeah. Ki kya hone wala hai. This is very interesting. I'm very excited about what's going to happen. I'm really curious to see what's in this.
Even I'm very curious for you to see because I don't know if you actually know what's coming. Kuch kuch maine plan kara, so you'll see. So Suhani Shah, take another deep breath in this time and keep your eyes closed. I want you to put yourself in a setting anywhere that you want. Let me know when you have something in mind.
Like anywhere in the world.
Anywhere in the world. You don't have to think of a specific place. It can be in your room. It can be in your house. It can be outdoors. It can be anywhere that you have something in mind. Okay, cool. So I'm just going to write something down and I'm going to show the audience something. This is basically based on the understanding that I have of you. First things first, are you indoor or are you outdoor in this setting?
I'm outdoors.
Is it outdoors? Okay, excellent. Keep your eyes closed. When you say you're outdoors, is it like you're in a specific place, you know, mall? Are you driving somewhere?
It's like there's water.
There's water.
Yeah.
So like a sea or an ocean, something like
that.
Yeah. Okay, interesting. And can you, in your mind, just get a color? Any color that you want. Don't go for black because hum sabko lagta hai ki black hum dono pehante hain. Humne abhi black pehna hua hai, so people usually think of black.
So let's say orange.
Orange.
Orange, reddish.
Orange or reddish, something like that. Okay. Very interesting.
Like that's what I'm wearing.
Okay.
In my
mind. Interesting. And this image that you've created, you're outdoors, there's pani, there's an orange color. Are you alone or is there somebody with you?
There is somebody with me.
Who is with you? Which is this, your mother? Is this your brother?
No.
No, who is this?
It's Stevie.
It's Steve. Steve is with you.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're outdoors in water. There's the orange color that you're thinking of. There's Steve with you. Is this something that's actually happened? Kabhi na kabhi real life mein aisa kabhi hua hai ke? You're outdoors, there's pani, orange color said na hua, but Steve, you outdoors, water happens fairly often, correct?
Yeah. We like, it's very, it happens every like once a month, once in 2 months kind of a thing where we go, like Steve and I go.
And this is like a very happy memory that you have.
Yeah, like happiest.
But this, you haven't told me pehle kabhi, this is some not something we set up.
It's very personal thing.
It's like
I go on trips. I don't even like.
You go on trips.
Yeah, I haven't even blogged about it.
You haven't even blogged about it. Okay, I just want to try one more thing. This image.
What are you doing, Karan?
This image.
I see. I hear that you've written a lot of things.
I've written a lot. I'm doing a psychological analysis. actually, no. This, I don't think that's how you spell it.
I'm very curious. Yeah, don't test my patience now. I'm gonna open my eyes and see what you're writing.
Is there a specific city that you have in mind? Where you did this, is this Bombay? Is this somewhere else? Do you have any idea? It's okay if you don't.
I mean, yeah, it's like outskirts of Bombay.
Outskirts of Bombay. Any place?
Like there have been a few places, but if I want to bring one in mind, I have. Do you want me to say it?
Yes.
Karjat.
Karjat.
Yeah.
Okay, close. So, Ani, open your eyes. You have no idea मैंने अभी तक क्या लिखा है।
मैं बताना क्या लिखा है?
मैंने दिखा था।
You've seen the video. तुम वीडियो में देखना। कैमरा दिखा रहे हो
तो वीडियो में देखना। ना ना रुक जा। But you had that in your.
क्या लिखा? Okay, yeah.
And what you had was that you're outdoors.
Yeah.
In Kajrat.
Karjat.
Karjat. In Karjat. You're in water. Orange.
I'm not in water.
You're not in water. अच्छा. Orange color came into your mind. You thought of water. You thought of steam.
You were saying some pehnawa, so that was I was wearing orange. So I said orange.
You were wearing orange. Yeah. अच्छा.
No! Damn! Okay, this is crazy.
It is.
Okay. How do you choose this one only? This is like one of my favorite pictures on Instagram with Steve.
And you haven't told me this ever.
No, I wouldn't tell you.
Let's show the camera also, na, ताकि उनको भी समझ आए. हमको तो वीडियो बनानी आती है Swani. It is Swani. There's Pani. Oh, the orange life jacket. Your boat is also orange.
Yeah.
There's Steve with you. There's an orange canoe.
Guys, that's Steve. That's Steve. Little Steve.
You're in water.
How did the phone ring?
And this was in Karjat? Kajrat?
This one
Hajrat.
I don't know where this one was. I just thought of Karjat.
You just thought of Karjat.
But I don't know. This picture, I have to check where this was because we've gone so many camps that...
Okay, cool. Sohani Shah and I have finally collaborated and I have finally managed to do something which I hope Sohani Shah doesn't know. How it's done, I'm going to tell her after this. पहली बार मेरी ज़िंदगी में मैं लोगों किसी को बताने वाला हूँ, but trick हुआ कैसे? After the trick is actually done. That was today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है जब लोग ऐसे magic देखते हैं because country में magic धीरे-धीरे ऐसे grow हो रहा है and I have all of you to thank for it. चाहे आप मेरी video देखो या सोहानी की magic देखो, जो भी देखो, it feels so nice. Also, performing magic for a magician is always challenging, but it was so much fun performing this for Sohani. So I hope you liked it. Make sure you like the video. 25-30,000 like पहुंचा दें, इस पे मजा ही आ जाएगा. I had a lot of fun collaborations planned, but with rising COVID cases around the country, काफी cancel होनी शुरू हो गई हैं. But make sure you're subscribed because there's a lot of fun stuff coming in the summer. बहुत सारी चीजें मैंने सोची हुई हैं. And if things go to plan, your mind is about to be blown with the kind of things that are coming. So make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you share it around. Make sure you press the bell icon so you never miss a video. And I will see all of you next time. Please stay safe and I hope your loved ones are safe as well. See you soon.